The recovery of the European economy is strong, much stronger compared with the initial projections, setting the prerequisites in order to achieve high and sustainable growth, to create many new good jobs and to enhance social cohesion. However, the spike of the energy prices, especially the gas prices, threatens the recovery of the economy and jeopardizes the green transition. This creates a new challenge for all EU member states, which cannot tackle alone. We have to take concrete actions at the European level. Indeed, we can address this challenge by creating new jobs, by creating new tools, by employing hedging instruments, by making a lot of short-term measures in order to tackle the problems, in order to reduce the burden on households.
Sir, can we ask you a very quick question on energy prices? You're taking measures to put a cap on how this affects families and households. I wonder, going forward, however, do you want a European response, or is this still a domestic national matter?
We have taken some short-term measures in order to reduce the burden on Greek households and enterprises, but at the same time, through a letter with my colleagues in the Greek cabinet, we're asking for a coherent European answer on this problem.